Providence Mobile Newsroom at the State House now, where State Treasurer Gina Raimondo is getting ready to talk to the State House of Representatives about pensions. House Speaker Gordon Fox called for this informational meeting that's set for 2 this afternoon. The House and Senate Finance Committees will also be meeting today to review the pension issues as well as the state's budget crisis.